think it was near here. When I came up the mountain, I saw her. The princess was standing right here, Goro. And then she gave me this fancy mask to wear around. After that, Oh, jeez. It's no use. I can't remember anything that happened after that. Oh? There she is! Princess! Princess Zelda! We need to talk to you! It's dangerous!
Run away! Quick!
Dissolved. The domain is surely safe now. Huh? Not good. This strange creature must be responsible. Thank you. use water to clear some away. Okay. It's able to swim through the sludge. That's going to make it hard to catch. Hard to move.
It's stirring up the sand trap. It must be responsible for all this. Come on, let's take it down together. Here we go. This has to be their leader. What? Does that mean it's like the other Gifters? That's it. Our attacks should be effective now. Nothing but sand wherever we look. Where did it go?
Yeah. At last. I have been waiting for you to arrive. Now, Link, there is something here I want to show you. What do you think? Hyrule Castle, perfect and glorious. Does it awaken memories? Memories of our time here? Well, really take in every detail. After all, this place
will be the last thing you will ever see. The fabled swordsman who endured my corruption, who has persisted in slaughtering my servants. Interesting. How is it that you survived my attack? It must have been that wretched arm. No matter. You will not live to see another sunrise. Did my puppet entertain you? She made it so easy to mislead you, to keep you occupied. But such an indirect approach is no longer needed. End this hero's life, my dark servant. Cut him down.
Construct. I made it long ago.
But the glow...
It must be under the control of something monstrous. If the Demon King has turned my creation into his pawn, we must defeat it. We can do this together, Link. Let's go. We have to stop that construct. That worked. Make use of the devices around us. Out more arms. Be careful. Don't get thrown off by how fast it goes. Just wait until it stops, then attack.
Thank you.
bathed in insufferable light. All these weak, peace-loving cowards running rampant. It would have been more satisfying to overcome a worthy foe.
Regardless, I will reshape this world as it was meant to be. I will crush any opposition. I will rule. That is what a king must do. Witness a king's revival. And the birth of his new world. Feeling his blood surges in my veins. And I am not even nearing the limits of my power.
Finish him off, Link.
Cast this world into eternal night!
you. I had been sleeping all this time. When I felt something, like a warm, loving embrace, I woke up. As it was. I have so much to tell you. So much happened. Oh, Link. I'm home.
Such an impressive landmass can float in the sky. Just when I thought I'd started to figure the Zonai out.
Everyone, I am glad I was able to bring you all here. I wanted to share this view of Hyrule with all of you.
Whoa! I've never been this far up before, Goro!
Wow, what a sight it is! And Zelda, you were roaming the skies all along?
Yes, although I don't really remember. I never thought I would actually stand here again.
This is only a theory, but... Raru's power of light, and Sonya's time power. For Zelda to transform back, they both must have channeled their abilities through you, Link.
Oh. I see.
Now it seems, it is my time.
Minoru!
Do not worry. You have overcome the burden my era left to you. You have proven yourself, and you no longer need me. I know I can move on, join Raru and the others, and the world will be safe.
Those of us gathered here swear on our lives to support Princess Anna.
Oh.
To support Princess Zelda and seek for the Land of Hyrule.
Raoul and Sonya will be happy to hear of this.
But Minoru...
And I'll let them know just how much you care.
King Rauru, Queen Sonya, Minoru, the ancient sages. They wished not only to save Hyrule from the Demon King, but for it to see eternal peace. I will dedicate myself to that goal. Now, and for all time. My friends, with all of your strength, stand with me.